Hello and welcome to episode 5 of Let's Play Civilization 3. So when we last left off, we were preparing to defend our territory from attack from the Persians. I had decided to hold back some of my units. I was going to shift my units from here, the east side of the empire, to the west. But I looked at the turn times and it looks like they're going to take a long time to get there, so I think I'm going to hold them here. I might move them in catapults, but I'll hold the sword here for now. Good amount of reinforcements, I think. Okay, so I'm just a little bit worried that this stack here stopped their movement right there, which is a bad time for it to stop. So because they're open to attack from the immortals. Yeah, they're in range. They're just one tile over. Let's keep the grid on. Okay, they're moving into the city. And this is what I don't want to happen, is for the immortals to be defending out in the open. Of them. Okay. Okay, so we are going to move the catapults. Mm. problem I have here is they're swarming the city. I'm going to gather up my next wave of medieval infantries here to reinforce the city, but I don't want to feed them in one at a time. I'm just holding them back here and see where all of this swarm goes, because they might try to cut in and attack the city here. Yeah, you're gonna try to surround the city. Okay, this is a bit of a challenge because they've moved here. I'm actually gonna move up here. I think they're gonna try to pillage the resources here. So I'm gonna move one of my pikes up here. Problem, of course, is that's my source of iron right now. That's my other one here. I haven't improved it. I have another one here. Let's move the workers here. Block here so they don't move. This is bad. I'm gonna lose my iron. Survive that first wave. Yeah, they're bypassing my strong point, and I know that the AI would do that. Better off right now. They've wasted some of their units trying to throw stuff at us, and we're gonna start. Oh, did we lose both our elite? Ah, that sucks. We lost both our elite medieval infantries from that bad move when they stopped here and they got picked off by the mortals outside the city. So we gotta. So now, I'm gonna move my medieval infantry up. up here. Moving another pikeman up here. Horseman out. Can I pick this off? Yes. Fortify in here and see what they do again. Okay, we got our iron back, just in case. Oh, is there anything we can do? Persians, they don't want to talk to us. Okay, we got China to declare war. Should be a little bit of fun. I'm not actually going to build that Forbidden Palace there, but I'm pre-building for Leonardo's workshop. In this game, you can kind of put shields into things that you're not going to actually build anything on, but then just switch over at the last minute. What can we do? Build pikes. Killed off a lot of their units. Let's see how we are doing. No, okay, they're... open to peace now. Here of Chicago lasts. That wasn't a great defense. I lost a couple of key units there. Considering making peace with the Persians, just to buy myself time to gather my forces up to attack them again. Okay, let's do it. If I can get some of his cities. Nope. What's so hack? Actually, no, I'm gonna burn a few more turns, have them throw their stuff at us one more turn. That was a really bad move. I threw away my cover. Let's call, is it Kulman? Will they give us Kulman? Okay, well, that was a really... We wanted them to waste a few more of their units, but we made a strategic error here. Aztecs have been destroyed. Thank you. Okay, so I need to transfer some of my workers back here to fix the roads and stuff, and to get ready to attack Persepolis. I mean, what's the problem here is I need roads going up and down to be able to move my units quickly. Like this, it's a big U-turn. Oh shit. Lost a library here. Can we trade for anything? Switch to Leonardo's workshop. Oh, did they lock that out? I guess we can't do it that way then anymore. Or no, my main city's building it. Let's build longbows. Well, that's going to take longer than I expected. let's see here, should we... I think I'm gonna take out this Zulu city down here. Keep building. For some reason, we lost our trade route to the Romans. And the Chinese. But that was a relatively easy fight to take the city. I assume they were using the trade route through one of these cities. Yeah, I haven't really played a good diplomatic game here. Like, everyone doesn't like me very much. Checking score. We're now number one, at least for the civs that we know about. Culture. Okay, I think I'll end this episode here. The war with the Persians was more or less stalemated. We're trying to build up enough forces to attack, but let's see, how many do I have? I mean, my concern now is they'll just shift their units up here, and I'm gonna draw them all the way up there to fight up there, and then we'll attack. Average against, we're strong against Babylon, strong against China, average against Rome, average against Persia, average against the Celts. Okay, so I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.